Yo guys, this is Drunk Animation, aka Wookie. Join the Drunk Animation Guild and the Discord. The link's down in the description down below. Right there. You see that? See that button right there? Click it. Join them and click the link. And also, if you want to watch more of me, the amazing Drunk Animation, my Twitch channel is also down below. And it's also in the description down below. Right there. I told you. Right there. Down there.
This be another era.
Rebellion created.
Isadora must have honed her skill with ancient magic here.
I cannot believe the journey this triptych took us on.
This is it.
Don't keep me in suspense. Go on, place it.
Another pensive.
This is what we've been chasing.
I wonder.
What is it?
Let's find out.
I cannot bring my brother back, Father. But I can give you peace.
Please, have a seat.
Isadora, we are all most intrigued to hear.
We're ready. I've something to show you. Father, these are my colleagues from Hogwarts. Father hasn't spoken since my brother died. On my travels, I confirmed that which I've always believed. That we have the power to take away pain.
Isadora.
Took his pain.
Thank you.
That worked.
It did indeed.
Of course it did. It's goblin silver.
I need something much bigger.
All right. It would help if you could tell me more about what it is you're storing.
Magic. Left over from a spell I devised to remove pain. But if used correctly, Its power can be used to do even more good.
Why would you want to store such magic away?
I only need to keep it safe until I can convince my colleagues of its worth. Magic like this unnerves some.
Not everyone's ready to wield such power.
Perhaps not. But someone will be.
She took away the pain. I knew it. I knew there was a way to help Anne.
Something isn't right, Sebastian.
What do you mean? You saw what she did.
No, not the memories, the portrait. I think the reason Isadora hasn't appeared is because she can't.
I don't follow.
We have seen that view before. The abandoned home in Felgroff, the destroyed painting, it was her.
So someone destroyed a bit of enchanted canvas, but we found the memory.
Yes. Yes, you're right.
We saw what she wanted us to see. We saw what she could do, what you can do.
But I don't know how to do what Isadora did.
Well, then you shall learn. The Keepers can teach you.
I'm not sure that they would. The Keepers believe that removing someone's ability to feel pain, it's a highly complicated, unpredictable form of magic. One that should be wielded with great care. If at all.
If at all? You've overcome all of their challenges. You've more than proven yourself. You can wield it. You have the ability. Please, talk to the Keepers. If not for me, then for Anne.
Why did the Keepers want to keep Isadora quiet? Why destroy her portrait?
I found one of Ranrock's drills in a mine along the shore. I intend to destroy it. I'm tired of trying to reason with him. You're welcome to join me, but if I don't see you there, I will reach out when I return. I have something to give you.
Lodgok's getting himself into more danger than he realizes. I'd better find him.
One of the best meals I've ever eaten.
Off on another adventure, are we?
sign of Lodgok out here. He must be inside already. Size of this mine.
Something seems wrong.
This place is teeming with Ranrock's loyalists. I have to keep my wits about me.
Rebellion.
This cart ought to get me deeper into the mine. Just like Gringotts, but I'm in the driver's seat this time.
Something seems wrong.
How deep will this take
me? Ranrock's gonna be pleased with our progress.
Who was on that car?
That has to be the end up ahead.
Revelio. Incendio. Revelio. Accio.
sitting around all day. Mind you.
Bombarder. Defender. Rebellion. Bombarder.
Incendio.
Rebellion.
Ranrock to blame.
Where does this one lead? Off the beaten path, I suspect.
Revelio.
Incendio should be enough to light these flames. I hope I can get to Ranrock before Lodgok does.
Another drill is complete. The wizarding world will crumble.
I can end this right now. I have to destroy the drill and stop Ranrock's loyalists.
Incendio. Bombard. Confringo.
Rest easy, my large friend.
Revelio. Incendio. Bombarda.
other.
I found this one lurking outside.
Lodgok, come to make amends, little brother.
I came to stop this.
What is this you've brought me? Understand you, Lodgok. So gullible. That witch did not consider you an equal. She, like all wizard kind, sought only to use you.
You're wrong, Ranrock.
The young ones are especially deceitful. They are taught to hide their disgust for us as they exploit us.
Astonishing that our ancestors ever trusted each other.
All this time, looking everywhere for the final repository. Searching in vain for Bragpaw's last journal. Wasted my time chasing a child. And my little brother knew where it was all along. But now I don't need you. I don't need any of you.
I was bringing it to you.
Traitor to our kind!
No! Abracadabra!
Brother's hand. No wonder he tried so hard to reason with him. Now to get out of this blasted place. I'll send word to Fig to meet me in the map chamber. He and the Keepers need to know Ranrock has that journal and knows where the final repository is.
Thank you.
Some days are more difficult.
Lassie, is everything all right?
There are times when my father's absence drifts to the back of my mind, and I feel peace for a day or two. But this is not one of those times. I miss him. I miss running with him. I miss Matibeliland. He should still be here. And it's my fault that he isn't.
It's not your fault, Natty. There's nothing you could have done to prevent it.
That is what my mother says. But he died protecting me. And I cannot help but feel guilty over that. I find myself reliving the moment more often than I would like. I believe I would feel less helpless if I could truly put an end to Harlow and the rest of Rookwood's miserable lot. Each day they remain free, they do more damage, leaving people like Archie Bickle to suffer the consequences.
I agree, Natty. We'll get them. I've never seen someone so committed to a cause.
Thank you. I believe we will get them. Beginning with Harlow. Thank you for speaking with me. It was very...
I hope Professor Fig got my owl. I need to tell him and the Keepers that Ranrok knows where the last repository is.
According to the owl I received, Ranrok is moving more quickly than we could have anticipated.
This is grave news indeed. We had hoped for more time to discuss the best path forward.
Let us hear what the student has to say.
Professor, you received my owl. Ranrok has the last of Bragbor's journals. He killed Lodgok to get it. He knows where the last repository is.
Godric's heart!
Lodgok and Ranrok were brothers. Lodgok was bringing the journal to me.
Ranrok is a monster. We need to know where the final repository is.
Surely this changes things. Ranrok has Bragbor's journals and knows where the final repository is.
We obliterated Bragbor. He kept journals? Why would he have documented all of this? He didn't know what we were containing.
Isadora told Bragbor about the magic when she asked him to build a container for her. I've seen her memories.
Isadora left memories for someone to find? You know what she did?
Her memories showed what she did for her father, which I also saw in Professor Rookwood's pensive. And a conversation with Bragbor in which she expressed frustration about the limits being placed on her use of ancient magic.
Based upon the memories they have seen, I believe our young friend is well aware of the grave circumstances in which we find ourselves. The next trial will involve an exceptional level of magical skill and a nuanced ability to interact with beasts. Find a face of stone and tendrils. I should advise you that you must engage with any beast that is part of the trial on your own. Professor Bakar will meet you in his pensive room.
An exceptional level of magical skill? Nuanced ability to interact with beasts? I suppose we should begin our search for a face of stone and tendrils, whatever that may be.
Very well.
Professor Weasley has been keeping an eye on me. Perhaps we should meet there, so she has no reason to raise concerns with Professor Black. I shall see you near the coast. Perhaps then you can tell me a little more about the memories of Isadora that you witnessed.
Thank you.
have good news. We do not have any of Ravenclaw's loyalists to contend with. Of course, the bad news is that it's likely because they no longer need to track the keepers for information. Is that a... It is. I believe I know what must be done. Do you recognize the head sculpted there?
It looks like a graphorn.
And the prints carved into the ground lead me to believe that a graphorn will somehow open the way forward.
That's what Professor Rackham meant when he spoke of my needing an ability to interact with beasts.
It would seem so. I do know that the last of a long dynasty of graphorns lives nearby. They call him the Lord of the Shore. I suspect you'll need to bring him here. What happens next, I can't say.
Have you ever subdued a graphorn, Professor?
I have, yes. Years ago, at Stonehenge, of all places. The Ministry still owes me for that favor. It can be difficult, of course. They are massive, after all. But it's not impossible. It's my experience that many of your spells will have no real effect. You'll need to wear him down.
If that's what must be done, I'll do it.
Excellent. I know this area well enough. When you see the remains of a large sea creature, you're in the right place. Now, Professor Rackham made it clear that you must engage with any beast that is part of this trial on your own. So I shall wish you good luck and wait for your return in the map chamber.
Remember to watch anime and read manga.